This is the iMoon application, and this will show you the moon phase of any specific date in any moment in history. And I do mean history, because this goes way back. Way back.